You remember Don? This is Stan Rizzo and Michael Ginsberg.
Randall, would you like a drink?
Never. I really don't even want to talk. I was trying to communicate without words, but it's not working.
Randy, it never works. Randall has an idea, and the ad director won't take a chance.
You're in the property insurance business. I bet you're about to get hit pretty hard.
Forget about that. This is about a no-bullshit approach to why I got into this business. People say they care. I really care.
We're waiting for you, Randall.
All I see when I close my eyes is our name and a Molotov cocktail being lit with a match. And then a coupon at the bottom.
The ad sales guy didn't like that?
I know what it looks like. Fear-mongering. But this is the opposite. This is a coded message that came to me when I was visited by the spirit of Dr. King last night. He said that I should question the whole property thing, man. It makes you happy, right?
No, I think it was, is, and will always be in poor taste.
Because you'd rather not think about it. But there is a tear, and in that tear are all the tears in the world. All the animals crying.
You're right. I don't want to think about it.
What Don's saying is, despite what we believe to be good intentions, you're allowing the emotions of the day and whatever else you've got in your system to influence your judgment.
Are you forgetting what Tecumseh said?
We'll think about it.
This is an opportunity. The heavens are telling us to change.
You talk to Dr. King's ghost?
Make sure Randy doesn't get lost.
Can I wait around for that?
I don't know. He was very emotional. He talked me off a roof once. I kind of owed him. You want a drink?
I just want to go home.
Someone's gonna do that idea, you know.
Not us.